Open your eyes. Listen closely to the sound of my voice. With every word and every number, you move faster and faster. On the count of 10, you will be in Horizon. I say, 1. Your pulse begins to quicken. 2. Your friends rattle in the back seat. 3. You're moving faster and faster, the ocean roaring beside you. 4. Your thoughts begin to wash away in a cloud of wind and dust. 5. Colored lights flurry in the distance. 6. The lights shudder. Everything lost in a thin blue haze. 7. You hurtle faster and faster into infinity. 8. The crowd thunders. 9. You cross into a larger, more colorful world. On the count of 10, everything you've ever known fades away. You will be in Horizon.
Fantastic news. The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars. So take it easy when you're coming off the ferry. When you reach the road, you can put your foot down. We'll head inland and rendezvous at the festival tonight. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you? Before we go, I just want to thank all of you for helping me get these cars to Horizon. Believe me, it's just a taste of what's to come. This is going to be the summer of our lives.
How's the car? As far as I know, you're one of the first people in Europe to drive that thing. There's a lot of people at the festival waiting to get a look at it. So let's get it there in one piece, yeah?
listening to Bass Arena coming at you from the Horizon Festival, where the cars are rolling in, the party has started, and the hands are in the air. Come on, get down here, people.
Turn right.
Thanks for your help yesterday. There's only so many cars a guy can drive at once, you know? So you did me a favor, now I'll do you one. You're gonna need a car to get through the Horizon heat. Take your pick from one of these. Okay, the Z4. Very nice. This is your map of the Horizon Festival. Icons like this one represent key places and events at the festival. The Horizon Heats is a great chance for you to try out your new car. Set a route there now. All right, I'll see you there. I forgot to say, all of our cars come pre-tuned to three festival radio stations: Horizon Bass Arena, Horizon XS, and Horizon Pulse. Organizing a little contest between you and your friends at the festival. You need to drive past these speed traps as fast as you can. Try it now. Nice. You can try it as many times as you like. Try and give yourself the best run up you can.
With simulation damage on, your car may become too heavily damaged to drive. When this happens, you can fast travel to the Horizon Garage from the game map.
Okay, so maybe that didn't work out. This time, you'll make it. Maintain that top three position to get your wristband. In your first race. I knew this wouldn't be a problem for a driver like you. You know what this means, right? You get yourself a yellow wristband, and you're coming on the road trip with us.
Getting to bed about 4 o'clock. This is why I feel the way I do. Now, speaking of which, morning.
Some night, huh?
Now, there is nothing like a good road trip with your friends, so what do you say we enjoy these cars and take them for a nice cruise down the coast? It's not a race. Well, at least not until we get there. You might want to keep your eyes on the road. Looks like rain.
One thing you need to know about Horizon. Showing off is just as rewarding as winning. From now on, showing off your skill on the road will earn you skill points, which you can use to unlock perks.
Ashley, I didn't know you were here today.
Yeah, with that rain, we had a few spin-outs. My work's all piled up.
Hey, guys, this is Ashley. She's in charge of garage services for Horizon.
Hey, guys. If you need anything, tuning, painting, upgrades, spares, whatever, come to me. I got you covered.
Okay, getting down here was a bit of fun, but now it's time to get serious. I want to find out who's the best driver.
Aren't you the best driver, Ben? They had a race against you. Come on.
Paid her to say that. Okay, we've got a bunch of events arranged around this area.
168 different championships to compete in at Horizon, featuring nearly 700 events. You can take part in all of them while you're here. We'll do one championship at each location, and then the road trip moves on to its next destination. The championship you enter is determined by the car you've chosen to drive. You're driving the Z4, so I've signed you up for the Castelletto Sports Championship. This will be a three-race championship. Go ahead and choose which one you'd like to attempt first.
Hey, the garage is now open if you want to upgrade your car or get a new paint job.